If you play guitar, of course you're familiar with this E minor chord. But today I'm gonna show you not so famous but very beautiful E minor chord shape, and it sounds like this. And here's how we play it. Here is our E minor chord, but we press this to fret with index finger and middle finger. Then we press fret 3 with our ring finger and fret 3 on the high string with pinky. And now it sounds like this. And it is called E minor 7. Enjoy this chord shape and follow us for more guitar lessons.